And of course, nakmalik ko ang pagiging manigid ng mga tao sa akin, mga boss. Ang kanan, iting kanan na aking chef, makambalgod na namin, hindi namin na boss. So, hindi ko yung pag-ibay mo sa kampanya na namin, ang boss na namin, mas namin. Kung ba, kumbaga, they treated us, not as just employees, but because they treated us as family of friends. So all our bosses, Sir Mark, Sir Edward, and Sir Gerald, and also Sir Jay. I wanted to let you know how much I appreciate all of you for being our boss and mentor. You help us to shape our careers and professional lives, and showed us how to transform our mistakes into skills.
Making sales up to 62 times first before, not to compete to anyone, but to show everyone na kaya ta, just to motivate everyone na kaya ta niya, guys. Thank you so much for making this event a successful one. Thank you so much, and again, good evening.
I just want you to know, guys, that I love you so much. I mean, your Sir Gerald would. Ginambali na gina how this company started. We started with literally nothing. I just happened to see the opportunity at the right time at the right place. I mean, your Sir Gerald has the idea. Your Sir Edward has the idea how to do it. And I just came in and then allowed things to make it happen. We wouldn't have PIP and PLT without Sir Jason. I mean, just thank the guy out there. You rise because we are resilient. We rise because we choose to. It is our choices that gives us our perspective in life. I never had expected employees who were weak at one point but came out strong in the midst of the journey because they persevered. And that is what we need, perseverance. Because together, we will soar high, we will rise, we will grow, and we will never stop growing. Because of you guys. We will not stop believing that we can, we will, and we must. Don't stop believing.